Yeah, on that one.
You can go for wineries. They're the people who've got the most money. And they're beautiful areas. They probably, they all seem to have art in the walls. But it's just good for the people that pay to have art, mate.